just go in through here. Is my camera on? Is it blinking?
It has a timer on it.
Huh?
It has a timer on it.
Oh, is it running a clock?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yellow flag, slow down. Red flag, stop slowly. Checker flag, the race is over. Any problems with your cart, raise your hand. I'll come to you guys. Never stick an arm or leg outside the cart, please. And please take a couple laps to get to know the track. We don't care how fast you drive. You got to keep the back of that go-kart underneath you, especially when you got more racers out. It's not that bad when there's just two of you, but there is no sideways allowed on this track. My driving tips, hands in the center of the wheel, turn it slow. Don't even think about hitting the brakes while you turn. Let go of the gas before the corner, and nice round corner. Have a safe race.
Nice.
When you pull out, man, you're going to pull out, you're going to bust the left, and go with traffic on US 19. There is a little water in that back corner. I'm going to get that swept up for you guys.
All right.
Take it easy for a lap. You got it.
Thank you.
you guys it's time late, so I let you run long that time. Apologize for that.
I'm like, damn it, I forgot to hit start.
Hold on one second. You better leave my barriers alone. You're hitting them things hard, girl.
Oh, did she make the course bigger?
Yeah, 34 foot wide in some spots. Hey, you know why you hit the barriers on the outside? It's because you turned too early. Stay on this side of the track and drive just a little bit farther straight, and then when you turn, you won't go towards that outside wall. It's only because you turn a little bit early. Take a little break. Relax for a second. Get you guys back out there.
Whew.
That was a good run there.
I kept on avoiding that little puddle over there, and then finally I'm like, I'm just going through it.
I wouldn't sweep it off. It was just damp then.
Yeah, yeah. It's like, oh, this isn't impacting me at all.
No, I had it.
Thank you.
26. I told you I'd get you into 24s. I said 24.9. There's no better than that. Now remember, too, I'm 160. Every 35 pounds is a half a second on the track. So I should be naturally in the same car as you a half a second a lap faster, even if we were exact same driver, you know.
I just keep screwing that up
over
there.
You got that going. I ain't bad. You ain't, like I said, you can't. You got to get with another guy your weight and see how I pull you out of the corner because I'm lighter. That's just how it goes. 25.1. So you were, wow, you were only 0.2 away from 24.9. So that ain't bad. Can I help you out a little bit?
Hey, last time was like 27 was your fastest.